The responsibility on war criminals lies basically on the parties. But if they do not comply with that responsibility, we have the mission to arrest them if we encounter them along our mission. That has been done today with a very important indicted war criminal. A lesson to be drawn. The war criminals should be in front of a tribunal having a fair trial. And they will be in front of a tribunal having a fair trial. And all the indicted war criminals should know that.